Hello everyone and welcome to Connect the Dots.
Today we are going to give you a list of the top 5 Bollywood actresses who were already married before entering Bollywood. Number 5, Aditi Rao Hydri. Aditi Rao Hydri was briefly married to Satyadeep Mishra in 2006. After separation from her husband within a year, she made her debut in 2008 with the movie Delhi 6. She has given some various memorable performances since then. Number 4, Mahi Gill. Before doing some meaty roles, Mahi Gill was Rimpi Kaur Gill, who got married in her early 20s. After her divorce, she made her big screen appearance with Sudhir Mishra's film Hazaron Khwaishe Aisi in 2003. But with Anurag Kashyap's Dev D, she established herself in the industry. Number 3. Chitrangana Singh. The dusky beauty Chitrangana Singh married golfer Jyoti Singh Randhawa in 2001. She made her big Bollywood debut with Sudhir Mishra's film Hazaron Khwaishe Aisi in 2003. With some strong performances under her hat, this mother of a son is one of the hottest actresses of Bollywood. Number 2. Vidya Malwade. Vidya Malwade, who studied law and worked as an air hostess, was married to Captain Arvind Singh Bagga before he died in a plane crash in 2000. After 3 years of his demise, Vidya made her debut with Vikram Bhatt's Inteha. However, it was the role of the goalkeeper from the movie Chak De India that she is remembered for. And number 1. Mallika Sheraawat. Mallika Sheraawat was born as Reena Lamba, who was married to Karan Singh Gill, a pilot who at the time worked for Jet Airways. She divorced him, changed her name and set the screens on fire with her performances. She entered Bollywood with the film Jeena Sirf Mere Liye but made a name for herself with the movie Murder. So that brings us to the end of the list. Do let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.